small. She put a ruler next to it so you can see how small it is.